Hi. Hi. I'm Kitty. I'm not going to know my real name. Okay, so as I remember what I was going to do, I was going to show you some people how to make a braid. Most of you might know how to make a braid, but I am going to show you children, people, how to make a braid if you don't know how. Like I said, I'm Kitty, and if you would subscribe, like, or dislike, I don't know. So, I will show you. First off, I'll turn the music on. Okay, so first, I'm going to do a small braid, not a big braid. Okay. You're going to take 3 strands, and this is just a regular braid. Okay, so you're going to take this one, flip it this way, hold on to this one like that, take it with your pinky, that's what I did. And you're like, you just keep going in a pattern, like this. Sometimes there's little extra strands of hair that are just going to hang out. It gets annoying, but it doesn't look horrible in the end. And you just keep on going in a pattern. And as you can see, you got 3 strands. Really not that hard. I mean, I learned when I was like younger, but I just thought about something. I want to say hi to all my friends if they are watching, which I probably will tell them to look at my video. And sometimes when you're like breathe, you gotta remember where your place is at. Or you can mess up. And I think I just forgot where my place is at. So I'll go a little faster. And you can do this with your whole head of hair. It'll just be a little bigger and not as cute. Sometimes I like making braids out of two braids. Or sometimes I'll just have this little one. And if you sleep with it in, you might not know, but if you sleep with it in, it'll like crimp it, and it's really cool. I like it. So some of you that are watching this may be my Facebook friends or something. Okay, so you want to like stop at the end and have like that much hair left, or you can have as much hair as you want left. So you might take a little rubber band if you're doing a little strand of hair. Take that. I usually take it by my feet. If you're getting help with this, then you might not need to do as much work as I do, which is not actually a lot of work. It's pretty easy. To tie it a couple of times if you have a smaller braid. Okay, that's good. So, if you're doing it forward, you'll have like this bump right here, but if you do it straight, like this, back here, you won't have the bump. But I was just doing it freestyle, so the bump will be here. So, that's the braid. actually not that hard. It's in the deep. So you should get the deep. I think it's easy, you should. So the way you just undo this is you might have to break the rubber band, okay? But might take some time to get it off, because we tied it so many times around. And maybe, 1 second. You might have to cut it. Ugh. Sometimes it gives you big knots, but if you like untie it right, it won't. You like have to like. Ooh. I'm trying to like it here. And it doesn't hurt me. So you see how like the braid was formed like that? And then you have to like pull it apart from like the top and you take your finger and you dig down through the braid. So. And if you like keep it in all night, as I said, it'll like crimp it. It'll be like wavy. Pretty cool. I think I like it. So, that was my video of how to braid your hair. So, if you want more videos of what to do, you should subscribe, tell me what to do, like, show you something, and if I know how to do it, lol, if I know how to do it, I'll probably, do it. So, that was my video. Comment, I mean, subscribe. I'm such a bum. So, yay! Thumbs up or down. And I said you sleep. I've done better. Maybe my next video will be a bigger braid. But I would have to do a little more practice. So,